Who's ready to rumble? Dog in an exclusive sneak peek from tonight's episode of WeTV's Mama June. From not too hot, Sugar Bear's wife Jennifer Lamb shows up at Mama June's house unannounced, leading to a major fight. As Jennifer says in a confessional interview, "Mike don't know I'm here, because the last time Mike flew off the handle, and I don't want him nowhere near June. I'll handle this dot dot. Needless to say, her arrival is unwelcome. What the FK are you doing here?" Mama June asks. "Oh, we got to talk about Mike having some visitation with Alana," Jennifer says. June, who's dodged Sugar Bear's calls and blocked his attempts to see their daughter since taping last year's reunion, doesn't flinch. "I come here to talk to you dude today like a woman, mother to mother," Jennifer mutters. "We need to figure out how we could work this, where Mike could see Alana." Citing Sugar Bear's televised explosion, Mama June argues that his very bad anger issues need to be resolved before he can see Alana. "It really scared the ST out of myself, the ST out of Alana and everybody else," June explains. "Why would I allow him to see her unsupervised? Unsupervised? I'm a human. I'm not going to do nothing to the child," Jennifer says. Furthermore, she argues, "You won't give either one of us a chance, June, to get to know her. She is 11. June fires back. "He should already know her," alleging that Sugar Bear has been emotionally abusive toward Alana, June denies Jennifer's request. "Looks like Sugar Bear sent his flab, muscle, to do his dirty work," she snipes in her confessional. "I don't even know Jennifer, and I definitely ain't gonna trust her. I don't trust Sugar Bear's ass. You think I'm going to leave Alana in their care?" Negative dot dot. Later in her confessional interview, June insists that she has Alana's best interests at heart, even if it causes leads to more drama. Jennifer hasn't been with him long enough to realize that every 12 to 18 months, Sugar Bear tries to be Father of the Year. "He gets Alana all excited, and he lets her down," she says, "and it's not gonna continue to happen on my watch."